decided I would fire up the Dreamcast for this one. It's been a while. It's been collecting dust, so I thought, yeah, maybe I'll make the video on Crazy Taxi. So, let's see how it goes. Go do a quick round of arcade mode, see how it goes. It's been a while, so I'm probably pretty rusty.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver. You too. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Hey, it's not crazy, buddy. Are you ready?
Here we go.
Good job.
Whoa. You know, I wasn't super into the grunge soundtrack, but, well, I mean, it works. Yep, the heliport. I think I can do this. I know this is on like PCs and Xbox Live Arcade, PlayStation Network, and all of that. I think it's on Steam, I believe it is. But all the licensed locations aren't in it. So it's like, oh jeez, I don't see a... Oh, there we go, there's one. This guy. Really?
Hey,
You couldn't walk the 30 feet to KFC. Got it. You gotta step it up, otherwise I'm not gonna. I don't like going too long without having a passenger. It's really Not good for your time. I was gonna explain the premise, but while you're looking at it. Pick a cab and pick up and deliver as many passengers as you can in the time limit. The faster you do it, the more bonus time you pick up, and your run continues. And you just keep going until time runs out. I do okay. I mean, I believe my record is somewhere in the 20,000s. I've seen some pretty impressive runs on YouTube, so. Boom! Stop. Alright, here we go. Gas brake, and then forward and reverse on the stick shift. But you can actually do some, like, fighting game style commands on the stick. Get like a speed boost. If you push drive right before you accelerate, you'll get a speed boost. Or do a speed boost and then throw it in reverse and you'll get a back dash. Pretty intense game. I really wish they would've. If I can at least get to 10,000, I'll be happy. I would just be happy to make it to 10,000. But we'll see. Yeah, and the other thing that's not in the new HD remake is the music. A lot of it got changed for licensing reasons or whatever. I'm crying, oh man. I don't know. It's gonna cut it close. I may have to sell for 9,000. Whoa. Oh man. Come on. I can at least make it to 9. Just barely. Oh man. Flip it around and we're off. And I'm not gonna get to 10. Wow, 15 minutes.
That was a pretty long game.
Well, how'd I do?
That's lasted.
Anyway. But if you can get at least $9,000, you get the credits and you play some of your best stops. See, that's the stuff I'm trying to pull off really cool. Get airborne. And I think that's gonna do it. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, subscribe to my YouTube channel, all that fun stuff. I will see you next time.